And I certainly hope you live to be many, many more years, you know. Many, many more birthdays.
I would like to be able to present it with a
200.
I would too.
You all don't want to rank another 100 years, do you?
Yeah. Absolutely. Heck yeah.
What is it? I like her so much. Madeline Bond. B-O-N-D.
That's right. She's proud of that little
name. We were so proud of Bond.
Oh, yeah.
B-O-N-D.
Yes, ma'am.
And they went all.
Colville County, yes, ma'am.
Bond, because you were forgotten. But here he is now.
Ain't no more of them left.
I think you're the last one that's
gone. All of them gone, Mama. Huh? They didn't have any boys. All of them gone.
No Bonds.
No, ma'am. No more left.
Tommy, you remember Captain
Brooke Bond. Yeah, I remember Brooke Bond, Joe Bond, all the Bond, Benson Bond was her father, and John Bond was all of them, but they didn't have any boys.
No. All girls.
All girls.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
So all the Bonds died out.
I'll be darned.
Yeah.
He's
telling
you the truth.
Yeah.
Well, that used to be the stop off for the bus, you know, when
yeah.
I was riding home from Washington.
Yeah.
Daddy would always pick me up. One time I came home and called down and Dad wasn't home. But you know, he closed the store up and carried me to home.
Yeah, right. Brooke Bond did.
Yes, he did.
He did?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Closed the store up.
Yeah, yeah, for the public. Well, you know who comes up here to see Mom a lot of times? Elvin Howe. Where is her card? You know Elvin Howe.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Is this it up here?
No. No, that's not Elvin's card.
I'll tell you,
it was in here. I don't know where the hell
it is. I'm going to give you one of these pens to me, Ms. Parran. This is a Calvert County pen.
Like Thomas is wearing.
Like Thomas has on yeah, that.
I got
like
one.
Like I have on.
Yep. Yep. And you can put that right on your lapel or your dress or wherever, however you want to use it.
Oh, now that's very nice. It's all talking and kind and everything else. I'll do that.
Yes, ma'am.
Ms. Parran, we've got a couple more for you. This one is from the state. Now, I was hoping Ernie Bell could get here, but he also is celebrating his birthday today.
He's 51 today.
He's 51 today, yeah. So he's not quite as old as you are today, but he's enjoying his birthday. Ernie is the delegate from the southern end of the county.
He said he didn't want to catch up to either, Joel.
He didn't want to catch up. But anyway, from the House of Delegates side, and ours is much shorter than that, so if you don't mind, I'd just like to read it to you. And it says, be it hereby known to all that sincerest congratulations are offered to Madeline B. Parran in recognition of the celebration of your 100th birthday. May this day and all your days that follow be filled with love and family, friends and fellowship, and may those days be many. And Ernie and I have both signed that for you.
It's very nice, George.
You know, I was trying to, when we were preparing the proclamations, I mean, I didn't really know how to put it. I mean, you've seen the man on the moon, you've seen the airplane, you've seen the Berlin Wall go up, the Berlin Wall come down. I mean, you've seen just about everything.
Electric lights.
Airplane. Anybody.
And
it was to think of all the things you've seen over the years is just amazing.
We take
I mean, you've seen just about everything that modern man can come up with. That's the truth.
A lot of things we take for granted.
What a wealth of knowledge you have and that you've seen over the many years, and I think it's truly wonderful. And I, like Hagner and like Bernie, and I just think it's wonderful to be here today with you and the family to share in what is truly a milestone in a person's life. And again, happy birthday from both Ernie and myself. Well, I should have put Bond in there too, but
they came with them all going.
I had to read news. Well, we can get that change for you. We'll get that change for you. I promise you. Believe me, we will get that change.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am. I'll have that corrected for you, believe me. Before the week is out, I'll have you a new one. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. And Hagner didn't tell me about that, so I blame him.
I know. I gave her Madeline B, I think is what I said.
But I promise you we will have it corrected before the week is over. I'll have Bond in there. I promise you that. I'll have you a new one of these with Madeline Bond parent. Indeed I will. No trouble at all. No trouble at all.
But if you met a Bond, you would say the same
thing. Absolutely.
You'd say the same thing.
I certainly would. And for that very reason, I'm gonna sit
there. What are you saying, everybody doesn't know as much as I agree, right?
That's true.
You wouldn't leave it out.
No, and I won't leave it out. I promise you, before the week is over, today is Sunday, before this week is out, I'll have you a corrected version. And I'll have it down here to you.
You all beat the media here. I invited somebody from each one of the papers.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. So that's why I'm taking the pictures.
Okay, well. Well, you got one more now.
I think he told him 2 o'clock.
Well, see, Thomas told me 1:30.
Yeah, he said he could get there,
Lord. And Doug said 1:30. And then you were calling me at 2, so I didn't know.
And,
I told him between 1:30 and 2 or whatever. I didn't know what
to do. So, that's fine. I'm glad to get here with
session in your honor up there one day. Because of your 100th birthday, it's very customary anyone who reaches your 100th birthday gets special recognition in the Senate. And so we did that. And I will have to apologize to you for not putting Bond in instead of B. That was another careless mistake. But I can't get this done that quickly because this was done during the regular session, see. And in order to do that, I'd have to wait for another session. But I can get you another one if you'd like it with nothing bond on. It won't be the same thing.
I don't want bond on.
What'd you say?
I can't say I don't want bond.
You can't say you don't want bond.
Okay.
And
I'll blame
you a bit.
I got your message.
Yes, ma'am.
We'll take care of that.
She said she can't say she doesn't want it on that.
Yeah, I said she doesn't want it. I don't blame her at all for that either.
Yes, ma'am. We'll take care of that.
Get that straight for you.
So proud of
you. Okay.
And that is your name, and that is our fault. But believe me, we will get that taken care of.
Oh, yeah.
Nobody, everybody had Madeline B. I mean, you know.
Yeah, it's a very natural thing to do. You leave it, which that means a lot.
But you took the heat.
I see you pointing your finger.
He accepted it.
I see you pointing your finger, George. Let's see.
Well, you enjoy your day, and I want you to know that I'm very proud and honored, particularly since I've known you for so many years, to be at least present today and celebrate this great occasion with you. There are very few people that get to do that. It's a great occasion for them as well as you. They're proud of you, you know that.